my review conference took place here almost 4 years ago, and we have just celebrated the 20th anniversary of Vienna Declaration and Program of Action. But little or nothing has changed in the plight of Dalits, the untouchables of India. The caste system remains the oldest form of institutionalized racism the world has ever known. The caste system, which is graded inequality and discrimination, is the result of ancient religious and cultural belief that all human beings are not born equal, in direct contrast to the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, the ICCPR, and the Constitution of India. Yet even today, after more than 60 years of independence, Dalits are still suffering from this most cruel, most humiliating, and most dehumanizing system, as said by the State Home Minister. Indian Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh compared the caste system to the apartheid of South Africa. According to NCB, the National Crime Bureau, in the last 6 years, from 2005 to 2010, there were 4,724 murders, 11,678 rapes, and 200,675 heinous crimes reported against Dalits. This amounts to 3 murders and 7 rapes per day. But for every crime reported, as many as 9 go unrecorded. Yet, civil society in general